We're looking and asking each and every one that is registered to vote to come out and support your candidate. It is very important that each and every one exercise your right. Now, on June the 6th, it's the Alderman race. And I'm not getting up here, I'm not going to make a long speech, but it's just as important as tomorrow, as June the 6th, that each and every one get out and vote. It really does count, and your vote will make a difference. Thank you.
Thank you so much, thank you. Michelle, I'm going to give you a minute to kind of get your, if you're ready now, there you go, y'all, put your hands together. You got Rochelle Holliday also running for Alderman. Come on down.
Hi, everybody. I hope y'all are having a great time. This is awesome. I'm so thrilled that we actually have some great entertainment coming into the theater. I'm thrilled that y'all came out as well. Obviously, we've got an election tomorrow for mayor. Like Kevin said, we need y'all to get out and vote. June 6th is the Alderman race, and obviously we would love for you to get out and vote then also. I'm running for Alderman, as well as Kevin and Tony. So folks, I hope y'all enjoy everything here. This is for you. So please, have a good time and vote.
One more time, y'all make some noise, that's Rochelle Holliday. I'm an entertainer, so a lot of times I use words and terms like make some noise, and it doesn't really matter what time of day that I'm talking, it's always tonight. And so, Tony, where's Tony? Tony Smith is in the house. Somebody put your hands together and make some noise for Tony Smith, y'all. Matt, is this... All right, can you control this mic right here? Or is this one controlled from up here? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, I feel like.
It's good.
Is it good? Okay, it may just be up here that the monitor's good.
Hey, hi, I'm Tony Smith, running for Alderman. I appreciate y'all coming out tonight. I just got back from Hattiesburg, so excuse me, but I'm about to go put out signs. It is so important. If y'all were reminded, the last election that we had, they had to cast lots or draw the short straw or whatever it was. One vote matters. So here's what we need to do as a community. Each one of you need to go and get 5 or 6 people. You need to get them to the poll. Get them to vote, okay? It's so important. Your voice needs to be heard. And you elect those who you believe in what their vision for your community is. And I believe we have a great selection to choose from. I've become really good friends with our Alderman candidates, so man, I want them all to win, and we're going to do something good for Poplarville, but I do want to be in the top 5, so I need your help. So we got to have a vision for Poplarville, we got to move forward, and I believe we can do it. It's great to see the community come out tonight, so we just need you to come out, go tomorrow, vote for your mayor of choice, and then come back on June the 6th and bring 20 or 30 more people for that one. And let's get Poplarville moving in the right direction, okay? Thank you.
Y'all, it's Tony Smith. While we're right here, I'm gonna go ahead and Rossi, if you are ready, somebody put your hands together, y'all. Rossi Creel's gonna be running tomorrow. And so like Tony said, I think Tony made the best point. Tomorrow when you go, bring somebody with you. Preferably somebody who is registered and also in the city who can vote. Don't take up your car space with county folks. No, I'm just kidding. I'm county, so. But also, if you need a ride tomorrow, you say, you know what, I would love to go to the polls, but I don't have a ride. If you know that's somebody's situation, y'all, if you gotta say, hey, if I can just get some numbers, or Facebook, I know word travels so fast. Y'all get on Facebook, and you can inbox me personally. You can inbox Rochelle Holliday. I'm volunteering you. I think he gets off work at 4, but he took off tomorrow, so he can go pick you up. He can pick you up. But y'all, get to the polls. But I'm gonna let Rossi speak. Y'all put your hands together one more time, y'all.
Thanks a lot. Thanks everybody for coming. I just wanna
echo what everybody else says. It's important that we get out and vote. If you look around the room, the faces in this room reflect our community, the diversity of our community, and what a better way, there's no better way to get us together than some good soulful music that we've heard from C.C. Carter tonight. Y'all give him a hand again. I think it's important that we continue to find things such as this to bring us together and be a unified city and work as one and work together and do these things and move Poplarville forward. That's been my motto through my entire campaign is let's move forward together and let's do it united. Tomorrow's a big day. I ask each and every one of you to come out and cast your vote. Y'all have a good night. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Thank you so much, Rossi. Y'all, one more time, keep that clapping going, y'all. That's Rossi Creel. And also, I told Rossi, I said, you know, and when I vote, I like to figure out the things that are really important. I like to dig deep and figure out, you know. But I told him, I said, anybody with moves like that, I can vote for you. I can vote for you with moves like that. But I'm just kidding, y'all. But once again, I can't stress enough how important it is to get out and vote. And that's why I always tell you, I don't care who you vote for, but just go do it, you know. And it's like, you know, one of the things I think is important is that you can't, not that you don't get the right to complain, because you can complain, but your complaining is in vain if you didn't vote to make a difference. So, you know, so educate yourself and then go vote. And so, but enough of me, because I'm sure that as much as you are loving seeing me right now, I'm sure you'd rather be here at CC playing y'all this great music. But